When using Rainbow in Max or in one of the available export targets, synchronizing your patcher to the transport will be something you will likely want to do right away. In this video, we'll cover all things transport and sync in Rainbow and all things you'll need to know about implementing them in your Rainbow patcher. Rainbow objects like Phaser and Metro can be synced to Max's global transport using the @lock1 attribute. Here you can use Max time values like 4N for quarter note resolution to set the quantization. When you export to your chosen target platform, these timings are maintained and synced to the transport of that platform. You can use the transport object to check the transport state of the running patcher. Transport has the same level of functionality as in Max. For instance, on the Raspberry Pi target platform, you can use the rainbow.remote object to control the transport state of the Rainbow runner, including the tempo. When exporting to Max External, you can synchronize to named transports in Max. The translate object is also synced to transport and responds immediately to tempo changes both in Max and on the target platform. To change the interval of a transport locked object, you must specify the value in numbers using ticks. This is because Rainbow does not support symbol messages like time values. The translate object can be used to translate the ticks into any other time value. The translate object is also synced to transport and responds immediately to tempo changes both in Max and on the target platform. In MIDI sequencing, a tick is a division of time. The timing resolution of a MIDI sequencer and MIDI itself is sometimes measured in PPQN, pulses per quarter note. You can also use the Lockedphase object to get a phaser ramp between 0 and 1 for a specific quantum. This is a float value in beats, which is another way of describing a quarter note. Set this to 4 for 1 bar or 0.5 for eighth notes, for instance. As this is a transport synced object, when you change the tempo, the output of Lockedphase will change to match. Rainbow patches exported to the Raspberry Pi target are also link enabled, so you can use them with your Ableton session. Enable link in your Ableton preferences, and while your Raspberry Pi is connected to the same Wi-Fi, you'll stay in sync together. You can use Snapshot to capture a signal reading from a transport locked phaser to create transport synced MIDI modulations using Control Out or MIDI format. Similarly, you can use a transport synced Metro object with the Make Note object to create transport synced MIDI events that are locked to tempo changes. Happy patching!